Diablo is climbing the...
You killed me without a second thought when I was no longer of use to you. Help! Damn those who helped you!
Still waiting.
Heaven flowed with the energy of the Crystal Arch. But now, look at them.
Long ago, when he was still among the angels. But he grew weary of battling the demons after a time, and he began to secretly conspire with demons in order to forge a peace. The demoness Lilith became his greatest ally in the Hells, and many other demons and angels joined his cause.
as your former lieutenant.
Need more time.
Sap the life from your bones! You failed again, Tidio. The corruption cannot be stopped! The cold hand of death reaches out for you, hero!
Forsook my home to see it again like this. Any joy I might have had is replaced with sorrow. Upwards, we must make it to the summit. It is not far now.
You think yourself a hero, but your actions are driven by petty greed, contempt, and bloodlust.
Ourselves the masters of all creation. Our arrogance is our downfall.
Well worth killing. went.
You did not heed my warning. Or perhaps you think yourself strong enough to face me.
I do not wish to fight you. But if I must, I will.
Imperius, stop this madness. Diablo is the enemy here, not the Nephilim.
Tyriel, I will deal with you soon enough. I will... What is this? No! Diablo has reached the Arch!
No. Diablo has begun extinguishing the Crystal Arch. That's why the angels have fallen. If its light should go out forever, we must defeat Diablo before that happens.
It's down to us mortals, Tyriel. It is fortunate you gave up your wings.
Diablo's vile corruption bars our path. Stand back. Eldruin's light shall clear the way. The gate has been opened, Nephilim. This last trial is yours alone.
I could not have done it.
It was an honor.
I need to go back.
One last fight for our hero, and we can go home.
should take a look at all the new things I've found.
Wretched light.
day is won.
I fear we have not seen the last.
Time. Diablo's essence lingers in the Black Soul Stone. I cannot destroy the stone, nor allow its evil to remain within the heavens. And so it must be hidden, even from the angels. I pray that it will be enough. Done well, Horadrim. Your service here is finished, and you should all... run. Malphail.
Stop you. No one can stop.